Okay, hello everyone, this is Gurusan Gamer and welcome to another video. This time I bring you classic old Shoplifter, this time on the Atari 7800. This version came out in 87 and the original version of this game came out in 1982. So it's an old school classic game in which you play as a helicopter and you need to rescue hostages. So the numbers up on top of the screen is to the left is hostages being killed, in the middle is hostages inside my chopper, and to the right is number of hostages rescued. So very nice colors and graphics, but I must say everything is just so big, too big actually. I believe this game should have been much smaller. That fits this game better. And look at that fire effects. That is ugly. That is not good looking actually. They could have done better. It looks so ugly. Okay, so here we go. Fifteen. I believe I have room for 16 in my chopper. If this is the follow the pattern of the other game. I reviewed this game on the Commodore 64 actually, it was very good. I gave it a 6 out of 10, but in retrospect I should have gave it more because it was just good. It was hard, but it was very good. And it had a different look than this actually. More primitive looking, more darker, but everything was smaller. And in all its simplicity, the Commodore 64 version was just, it was good, very, very good. This is good, but it's, like I said, it's too big. And this, the look of the bullets here, it's, I'm not liking it. But the sound effects are good, actually. I like the, oh shit, here it comes. Ay, ay, ay. So, second round. And because everything is so big, it is even harder to react when fighter jets come in the way, actually. Look, they show up for 0.1 of a second. And how on earth am I supposed to react? Get in the chopper. Oh shit, I was lucky there. I need very fast reflexes actually to spot the enemy fighter jet. They literally come out of the blue with like 0.1 of a second. So now I have 28, yes, rising. 27 rescued. 28. So it starts pretty good actually. I must say I'm pretty happy with that actually. And only 4 killed. I like driving in this position. I can... Oh shit, now we have this alien stuff here. So now it's down to my last life here. Yeah, like I said, I like to start off in this position. And I can change, but if I is in this position, I can fast change position if I'm attacked from either side. And I think I find it pretty easier to take out tanks when I'm in this position, actually. Yeah. It's a tough version actually, game over. I should try once again. But 28 people rescued. Not bad, because I'm new to this game, so I must say it's a pretty ugly loading screen, or the menu screen. They could have done something better, I believe, than that. This is the US version of the game actually, my European version was broken. And I play, of course, emulation. I don't play on original hardware or anything. So I believe the difference between the European and the US version is, I can only see some when it comes to colors. I don't know if there is any difficulty differences between the two of the versions. Okay, come on. Okay, let's head for the headquarters. 13 people in my shopper, and I need to be very precise here to land on the circle. Oh, this is a good version actually as well. So let's see, now we have to deal with fighter jets and everything, and like everyone could see, they show up like that and just disappear. Okay, let's try to see if there is there anyone home in this little building. Yes, there were. Get in here if you want to be rescued. Oh my god, look at that. How on earth was I supposed to react to that? It's kind of ridiculous actually. It can give me a little bit of time to react. Yes, drop a bomb and like that. Okay, I have only one. Come on, get in here. Because fighter jets will appear. Five people. Okay, let's go. Hope they don't shoot me down. Look, they are after me. Damn it. Hurry up. Look, they're bombing my base. How dare you? Oh shit, this will be tough if I want to reach my personal score here with 28. There is one miserable hostage. No one here. Oh shit! Aye, come on! I don't have reflexes. This is getting on my nerves. It needs practice if you want to master this game. Shit, look! Come on. Hey, come on, they are bombarding me. And this alien. There you go. Come on, get in here. Get in here. Ah, look! Game off. Yeah. There you go, shoplifter on the Atari 7800. Pretty unfair, actually. I mean, how am I supposed to react? So that they don't give me any time to move my ass from danger. Actually, they just drop a bomb on me like I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it here. Yeah, like I said, Commodore 64 version had a different look, more primitive look, but I'm liking that version better actually. So I should have gave it a little bit more rating. Better verdict. So this version, Atari 7800, it's a 6 out of 10 for this one. So there you go. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a good one. Goodbye.